Sorry.
Mm,
Chisom, how is Papa feeling this afternoon? Okay, call me. So, ke kwano mo pa nebe papa ga na kita. Chisholm, how do you feel this morning? Where is Papa going to?
I'm taking Papa to where I'm staying with my friend in Portacos because I feel that's how we make him feel at home. Because staying here, it seems he feels that maybe he's still inside the prison because people came and go just as they do in prison. So he felt he's still there. He refused to eat all this while. But since I bet him since 4 o'clock, he refused to sleep because he had I'm taking him home.
Okay. Yes. The oldest prayer in Enugu might not prison. But today released.
They are trying.
Was today released?
They are trying. They are wonderful people. Yes.
You guys are wonderful.
Yes. Thank you for the good work you have been doing.
Yes. Okay. Oldest prisoner, 101 years. Oldest prisoner in Enugu State maximum prison is today released to a global society international. An NGO based in Enugu here. I thought the papa was received by his daughter. Yes. Papa is taken. Thank you.